हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर नुपुर गुप्ता. आई प्रैक्टिस एज अ गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट इन गुड़गांव. सो टुडे आई विल टॉक टू यू अबाउट वाइटामिन डी एंड व्हाट रोल डज इट प्ले इन विमेन एंड गर्ल्स विद पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरीज. सो एज यू ऑल नो, वाइटामिन डी इज नॉट ओनली जस्ट अ वाइटामिन, इट इज़ अ हैप्पी हॉर्मोन फॉर विमेन एंड इट्स रोल हैज बीन वेल एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन मेनी अदर systems of our body, whether related to bone health, your heart health, your respiratory health, control of your blood pressure, diabetes, even as far as your weight is concerned. So let us understand what are those three reasons that women with PCOS should take vitamin D supplements. Firstly, it improves metabolic profile, which means it will normalize and balance your insulin hormone, your male androgens, that is testosterone hormone. Other than that, also helps to stabilize triglycerides, your cholesterol and overall lipid profile. Secondly, it improves fertility. It has been seen by various research trials that women who had enough vitamin D in their serum or in their blood showed very good response to fertility treatment, whether it was a basic fertility treatment or whether it was artificial reproduction. Even the egg quality was better. And last but not the least, it also helps women to better their mood. We see that 34% of women with PCOS suffer from depression. That means they are 3 times more likely to have depression and mood swings. But if your vitamin D levels are normal, it has been seen that they have better moods. So, thank you so much for listening.